COVID-19 cases continue to soar in southern Indiana. The Clark County health officials say as of today, every one of their ICU beds are full. Greater Clark County Health Officer Dr. Eric Gazel says they're working to target those who are anti-vaccine. He says it's been sad seeing people in the emergency room with an illness that could be minimized with the use of a vaccine. Over the past few months, they were averaging less than 5 COVID-19 hospital admissions. In this month alone, that number's now gone up to 20.
We have zero surge capacity to care for a lot of new COVID cases. So it does present a challenge. And, you know, we're taking phone calls from hospitals two states away for transfers because people are out of ICU beds. And it is a challenge. So it is something that we need to be aware of. And I know everybody's frustrated, but those are the things we're seeing, and that drives some of our decision making.
Tomorrow, the Indiana Department of Health is hosting a testing and vaccine clinic from noon to 8 at the Fetter Center on 10th Street in Jeffersonville.